There's a cool new way to locate a water line. And today we're gonna use it. We've got the rattlesnake here. And what this is, it's a little vibrating head that we can actually stick down in the water line, run up to the house, and we're gonna be able to listen underground to see where that water line is. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna reach in here, I'm gonna shut off the water, remove the meter. That way I've got an open shot into the water line. Now this is strictly for water lines. We don't use it for anything else. I would never stick this in a sewer or anything, but I've got to be able to get it in there. Now, in order for me to do that, I'm going to shut off the water. The valve is right up here under the edge of the meter box. Remove the meter, set it aside, fish this thing in, and then we're going to turn it on and see if we can hear it going all the way up to the house. Now, this one here is 120 feet, so we'll be able to stick it in, run it in there, turn it on, listen to it as we go, and hopefully find out exactly where the water line is. That way, as we get up to the house, if we want to cut in a branch or we want to check it out and see if there's a leak somewhere along the line, we know exactly where to listen. We can mark out the line and know right where it is. So let's get this thing apart and get it started. Ready? Well, now I need some power. Hey, buddy, come here. God, I love my truck. Well trained.
Makes it really tough to get in here on it. Ready?
All right, so now that I got the valve off, I'll break this loose and relieve some pressure. Now, we've been in here before and there used to be a family of skunks down here in the bottom. I don't think they're in here anymore, but this water, if it is, may go down and wake some up, and if so, you're gonna see me jump and run really quick. Because they may have tunneled down deep in there trying to stay warm. I want to make sure that I have both these washers that we want to go to putting all this back together. I get a good seal on it. I'm growing a little weed here in Texas. Now really, that's all I got to worry about. So I've got both ends of it open. I'm going to run the rattlesnake down in through the water line here. See how far we can get it and see how long we can hear it. You know, I want to make sure to say a special thank you to Carl Larkin at Rattlesnake. Go check out Trademasters online if you want to find out where to get your rattlesnake. And it's great using LeakPro. If you are a leak locator or you need to locate lines and you can't do it a traditional way because there's not the copper line to put a signal through, teaming up with and working with LeakPro, leak-pro.com has been fantastic. We love using LeakPro for slab leak detection and the training. We started out with the Sidekick, then went to the Probe, and their training center right here in Wiley, Texas is phenomenal. To learn more, reach out to Henry at leak-pro.com. Now, let's get back to finding this line. So now I got power. Man, do you hear that? All right, now we feed this thing in, hold on to the black handle, and pull the blue cord out and feed it in.
I mean, we can just make the whole thing, right?
Right.
Yeah, let's do it, yes.
I just want to stick a probe in and see if we can hear it. All right, so what we've done, we've switched from the Sidekick to the leak probe because I need to push this further down into the ground. Now, I love the sound of the Sidekick. That's why I use it at first. It's got the aluminum rod. This goes to a stainless steel rod. This way, I can push a little harder and I don't have to worry about bending it. So what I'm doing is coming straight out where I think it's gonna be. And go in until I hear it. All Okay, so every now and then I've got to stop. We've had some big trucks come by with trailers, some big trucks, and then just some little bitty cars. But I don't want to hear any other noises that are going to mess this up. I want to make sure that what I'm hearing is actually the vibration of the rattlesnake. So far I'm still in spots where I'm able to hear it. So I know that I'm really close to that water line. Man, this is great because I'm not getting any resistance. Well, I spoke too soon. So it's going to go in at 90 or 45 or something. Still on? Hey, are y'all moving or staying or what? Because that beeping noise ain't very good for the video. Now watch him sit over there and beep, beep, beep. So guys, we've actually been able to hear this quite a ways now. Now, unfortunately, the rattlesnake hit a fitting. So we're thinking it comes out and jogs over. I've listened to the meter a few times to see if it's in the same line, or if it touches it, I can't really tell. So just to know that this device is letting me stick this rattlesnake into the pipe, up under the ground, and flip it on and off, and it's nice to be able to turn it off, turn it on, just to make sure I know that I'm hearing the right noise. But between the rattlesnake and the LeakPro, I'm able to know I'm right above this water line. If you're locating a line to try to check for leaks, or you need to know where the line is to dig it up to cut a valve in, anything at all like that, between the rattlesnake and the LeakPro, we've actually been able to do a pretty good job. But due to the fitting underground, we're not able to tell exactly where the water line's going. But it's a great way to get out here and play with it, just to see what we could do. Now remember again, a special thanks to Carl Larkin, letting us try this equipment out, see how it did, and it has been amazing. Being able to get the rattlesnake down in the line and have it make enough noise that we can find it with the LeakPro Probe. This has been fantastic. So if you want to learn more about leak detection equipment or training, go to leak-pro.com. If you enjoyed this video, you're definitely going to love that one.